Christmas. The staff, the best way of church in the Holy Spirit. I hope you have a wonderful time of celebration and family and friends. We'll begin our services tomorrow at 11 o'clock, a quiet Christmas service that's geared specifically for folks who perhaps are experiencing a sense of grief or loss or disconnect and want to gather to celebrate Christmas, but perhaps in a quiet way. And at 2 o'clock, we'll have a service geared specifically for children, homily, to teach and share with them the Christmas story, and also give them a chance to sing many of their favorite Christmas carols. At 5 and 11, we'll have services with junior and senior choir as well as the band choir. And both of those services will be preceded by 30 minutes of Christmas carols. Then at 10 o'clock on Christmas Day, we'll have our final Christmas service. So I hope one of these services fits into your schedule and we have a chance to see you and to share the joy and peace and gift of God in Christ. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.